गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट. इन द लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर 5 डेटा हैंडलिंग एंड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड पाई चार्ट रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम्स. एंड टुडे वी विल गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक चांसेस एंड प्रोबेबिलिटी. बिफोर गोइंग फॉर दैट वन लेट अस सी व्हाट अस वी हैव सीन, व्हाट इज डेटा वी हैव सीन, हाउ टू रिप्रेजेंट द डेटा बाय बार ग्राफ, डबल बार ग्राफ एंड पाई चार्ट एंड ग्रुप्ड डेटा, अनग्रुप्ड डेटा, सो मेनी थिंग्स वी हैव सीन विद द टैली मार्क्स एंड ऑल. In continuation with that one, another smart topic is the chances and probability. What is chances? Anything which can happen or not happen, that is called chances. If you are expecting it will happen, means it will not happen. If you expect it will not happen, means it will happen. That is a chances. If you are going with a raincoat one day, but suddenly rain will not be there. If you are not taking the raincoat on a particular day, suddenly rain will be there. That is called chances. We cannot expect that chances. So chances is a thing which can happen or not happen. That is called chances. When we think an incident will happen on that particular day, but it will not happen. But it will happen on some unexpected day. That is called chances. Chance is there. Okay? It may happen or it may not happen. Then what is probability and chances and the probability? Probability means the chances may happen out of certain period, or certain time, or certain event. That is called probability. So probability, what is definition? An event will occur or not occur in an experiment or a trial, in an incident or a trial. Anything you are doing it, you will get a result. 5 times you are doing it, 2 times you will get success, 3 times you will get failure, or 5 times also you will get full time success. So that is the event. Any event occurring or not occurring in an experiment or a trial, taken to the total number of experiment, that is called probability. What is the probability? The trial you are doing means how many times you are getting success, how many times you are getting failure. Total will be your total event. Okay? It is compared with the total trial you are taking. That is the probability. An event will occur or not occur in an experiment or a trial taken to the total number of experiment for the trial done. How many trial you are done, how many you get success, how many survey you are done, how many survey you are expected survey you have got. That is called probability. In probability, 2 parts will be there. 1 part, probability of an event occur favorable. Suppose it is occurring, what is needed you are occurring means, what is the formula for that one? Probability of an event occurred, expected event occurred. That is called number of favorable event upon total number of event taken. Number of event what you want is occurred plus how many event you have checked, that means you are taken or you are done. That is called the probability of an event occurred. Occurred means number of favorable event. What is the event you need out of the total events you have taken. Same thing opposite side. In the total event, 1 part is occurred, other part will not be occurred. No, that is the event. Probability of the event not occur equal to number of unfavorable event which is not needed, that also occur. So total number up to the total number of event. So this is the probability. Chances means it may happen or it may not happen. But probability compared with the total event you are take survey. So what is the event? An event occur or not event occur in an experiment or a trial to the total number of experiment you have done or trial you have done. This is chances. If it is chances, you can leave it. Okay. Tomorrow you will see like that. But here you have to compare the chances with the total event. How many event you have been, you have done, how many event you are successful. That calculation is called probability. Chances of the event you are getting success or failure. That one is in the probability you have got favorable event or unfavorable event. Okay, see example, when you throw in a coin, it will spin and it will fall down. When you toss the coin, it will spin and fall down. What will happen? Either you will get out of two events in the coin is what? One is head, another one is tail. If you throw a coin, toss a coin, what will happen? It will fall down. And you see, either head will be there, either tail will be there. That is the out of two events, one event will occur, no? That is called this probability. If you are spinning a coin or tossing a coin, you will get one event 100% out of total event. That is called probability. A number of favorable event occur to the number of events taken. And number of not event not occur means number of not favorable, unfavorable event occurred to the total number of event. Based on these two, we will do some problem, then you will understand this concept. What is that? Exercise 5.3. First question. A wheel is there. A, B, C, D. Five letters they are marked. The wheel is spinning. They are rotating that wheel. What will happen? What are the events will occur when the spin stops? Either A will occur, B will occur, C will occur, or D will occur. That is your answer. So what is your answer? Is what? What are the events will occur? A will occur, B, C, or D. These four events will occur. If it is repetition means, it will take it as a one event. When you are spinning, when you are spinning, wheel is, letter is pasted there. Letter is written on the spinning wheel. When you rotate the wheel, it will stop at one place. What it will show? Any one letter it will show. So which are the, what are the event will occur here? Four different event is there. So A, B, C, D. So A, B, C, D, the event will occur. When you are spinning it, it is stopped at one point. This is the event will occur. Okay? Second one, tossing of a coin together. Two coin you are tossing, taking and tossing that coin like this. What will happen? It will spin and fall down. So one coin will show one time, another coin will show another time. What are the possible outcome? Outcome will be both the coin will show head and tail. Chances there. And both the coin will show head and tail. Chances there. Or tail head. Both the one will be head, one will be tail. Or one will be tail, one will be head. Or both the coin will show TT, that is tail tail. Okay. When you throw a toss a coin together, two coin, what are the outcome will come? Head head, head tail, tail head, tail tail. These are the outcome you will come. This is the answer for this one. Okay. This is the outcome coming when tossing two coin. When you spin the wheel, you will get outcome. What is that? A, B, C, D. These four outcome will be there. Because A is two times, so you have to take it one as outcome. Then, second question. A die. Die means playing die. How will be the die? Will be there one side 1 point, other side 6 point. One side 2 point, one side 5 point. One side 3 point, one side 4 point. So, what are the points will be printed on the die? 1 point, 2 points, 3 points, 4 points, 5 points, 6 points will be dotted on the die, in the playing die. So, what is our question? It will be like this. What is our question? Outcome chances a prime number. See 1 dot, 2 dot, 3 dot, 4 dot, 5 dot, 6 dot. Out of these numbers, outcome chances a prime number. Prime number means what? A number can divide by itself. What are the prime number will be there? From this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Which are 6 sides will be there in the die. Okay. 2, 3, 5. That is your prime number. 2 can divide by itself. 3 can divide by itself, 5 can divide by itself. So 3 numbers are the prime number when the die is there, the outcome. Then second one, not a prime number. If it is not a prime number among this group, what are the not the prime number? 1, 4, 6. 1, 4, 6. That is the not a prime number. These are not the prime number. One is not a prime number or a even number. Okay. Or odd number. So it is 1, 4, 6. That is a prime number. Number greater than 5. Which number is greater than 5 among this number? 6 is greater than 5. Answer. Then, not greater than 5. Which are the number not greater than 5 in the die printed? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is the answer. Okay, that is second question. Third question, you see, from the question 1 they are asking, from this question they are asking, probability of a pointer stopping on T. When it rotates, after coming to the rest, the pointer should point at a letter D. How many D is there? Only 1D. So 1D event out of 5 event. 1D event out of 5 event. So D is only 1 event. Total event is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1 upon 5 is the answer. Out of 5 event, 1 upon 5 is the answer. Okay? That is the answer. Then B, probability of getting A star from a packet of 52 cards. In a shuffling card, playing cards, you know, in that 52 cards will be there. Out of the 52 card, A printed card, how many cards? What is the probability they are asking? We know in a shuffling card, out of 52 card, 4 A card will be there. What is that? 4 A card. So you have to write the probability. probability of getting ace card from a pack of 52 cards is 4/52. How many event occurred ace card? 4. How many total event? 52. So 4/52. When you reduce it, 1/13. Your answer is 1/13. And C problem. Probability of getting a red apple from the given product here. Probability of getting red apple from the given figure. From the given figure, you see green, red, 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 green, red, green. So how many red is there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 red is there. How many total events? 6 + 1, 7. So probability of getting red apple is 4/7. That is your answer. So next problem will continue in the next video. Okay, thank you.